Three men were shot to death yesterday, and at least five people were shot starting yesterday afternoon through early this morning. And the survivors included a four-year-old girl. She was shot near the intersection of 71st and Rockwell yesterday afternoon, just before 5 o'clock. There was a 31-year-old man that was also shot. Police say they're looking into the possibility that they were both unintended targets, that they were just caught in the crossfire. And this four-year-old girl was struck in the abdomen, but she was listed in good condition last night at Mount Sinai Hospital. In the three homicides, two of them actually happened within two blocks of each other. The earlier one of those happened in the 2000 block of West Garfield. Midday, it was around 11:45. He was walking into a restaurant when someone opened fire, and he was taken to Stroger Hospital and pronounced dead there. And then last night, just before 9 o'clock in the 1800 block of West Garfield, a 23-year-old man was shot and killed in the alley right there. The other homicide was actually the first of the day yesterday. It happened at 9 o'clock near the intersection of 79th and Oglesby. A 30-year-old man was shot there. He was taken to South Shore Hospital and pronounced dead. So again, three men killed. A four-year-old girl was one of at least five other people who were injured between yesterday afternoon and early this morning.